Our generation was awakened to the possibility of being digital by a collection of quirky computers like the Commodore and Atari. Our kids' generation has been given its own red pill in the form of new gadgets like the Arduino and Raspberry Pi. They are nothing but the beginning of a fantastic race to realize the dream of having full programmatic control of a real world. Kids already assume that mirrors should interpret certain gestures, or that live TV shows should be paused to run to the washroom. We adults are having a hard time keeping up with expectations. So this is what we do. We give them building blocks to start reinventing the future and full license to remix them in any way they need. We let our kids tinker not with lines of code, but with the raw materials of the world around them, remixing, reusing, reinventing. At FastSpaces, we are creating a tool that will make it easy for inventions to spread across a community of eager problem solvers, a place where all previous ideas and inventions are easily interchangeable blocks to build upon, a Wikipedia of the Internet of Things, a Tumblr of inventions organized neatly, a visual expert system that can help our kids conquer atoms like we did bits.